Okay, it must be the police. Well, let me see if I can make a truce with him. See if he will help. All right, time to go. Greetings, Lord Kinakaze of the Obelisk Village.
Greetings, Kinakaze of the village and the elite.
So, what brings you to my village?
Well, I need your help. There's a grave danger coming to my village and we need the extra firepower to take it out. So, I was just here to see if you would help me with that.
No.
No? Your offer is just no?
Yes, my only offer is no. I can't go around helping other villages if I barely have any resources to help my own village.
Well, I understand, but like, I'm getting too old. I need help protecting my own village, even though I am the Hokage.
I know, we're all getting old, but that still doesn't change the fact that my village barely has any resources to help you.
I understand. I apologize for the inconvenience, Lord Kinakaze. Have a good day.
It's been a rough day. What the hell is that noise? Let me check.
I know you see me, you old bastard.
First of all, what are you doing in my office? Second of all, do I know you? And third of all, who are you?
You don't recognize me? Remember that little boy you thrown out of the village? Because he had a gift that he couldn't accept! Ah, you old bastard. Ah, you still got that same scar on your face that I gave you, huh? I can't believe you don't know who I am. Father?
So, you're calling me father?
Yeah, because maybe you are my father. You're the one who brought me in the first place when I was a kid. So why not call you father, huh?
Because I'm not the one who raised you.
Doesn't matter. But at least I get to be the one to kill you today. You stupid old bastard.
That sucks.
Ah, oh, damn it! Ah!
Is that all you got? Okay, my turn.
Damn it! I gotta get out of the smoke, okay? I made it out finally, that old damn bastard.
So you step in my village, talking all this nonsense, and you can't back it up with not a single thing? Weak. You're pathetic.
Don't show me I'm pathetic, old man!
As you wish. Boom!
You tried your hardest, old man. but still as rusty as always. Well, time to extract your power and kill you as well. It's a beautiful day out. Now, I wonder what Sensei has planned for me today. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's like taking down bad guys. I don't know if it's missions today. What is it?
Oh, you made it.
Oh, hey, Sensei. So, what's my task today? What do you got for me today?
Today, your training is going to be hitting logs.
Wait. You got to be joking, right? Hitting logs? That's what we're doing today?
Just hitting logs. Is there a problem with that?
Yes, I do have a problem with that. I've been hitting logs my entire life, basically.
I'm gonna teach you something while we're there.
Wait, what? What do you mean? Logs? Where are we going?
The training fields.
Wait, hold on. Why there? Why can't we just train outside of the village?
Because I have to teach you something that's classified.
Okay, so do I have to, like, pack anything?
I want to pack plenty of clothes and kunai.
Well, I will go pack, and I will just meet you at the entrance of the village, alright?
Ready. We're leaving in an hour.
Got it.
You ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright then, set out.
Alright. Whoa. What is this place?
This is the Naramaki Bridge.
The Naramaki Bridge? Whoa, this place looks amazing. What do you even do here?
Well, we have to cross the bridge in order to get close to the training fields.
Oh. Okay, well, I guess let's keep going then.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Sure you're not hungry at least? I heard your stomach growling earlier. Just go ahead. I'll wait.
Alright.
Oh my gosh. Oh, this is so good. Well, I think we should get on the road. Sensei? Sensei?
Sensei? Sensei! Sensei, wake up! Sensei! Come on, we gotta go. We've been here for like 2 hours now. Come on. Come on! Alright, come on, let's go.
Oh my god. Finally, I can't believe we're here. Whew.
Alright, since we're here, let's get started, shall we?
Alright. Let's go, I guess.
Well, first thing we're gonna do is learn chakra control.
Okay.
Let me demonstrate. So, you're gonna come right here. You're gonna put chakra in only your feet.
Alright. Yes.
Okay. And then we're gonna slowly walk on the water.
All right. Hey, let's go. I did it. I think I've mastered chakra control already.
That this is surprising. All right, since you easily did that, go to the next thing.
All right, let's go.
Okay, next training trial. I'm gonna teach you the Rasengan.
The Rasengan? Wait, I think I already know one of those.
Show me.
Okay.
Okay, so I'd be like this and then that.
That's only a beginning version of the Rasengan.
Oh.
When you mastered it, it will look like this.
Whoa! Whoa! That's amazing. How do I do that?
It just takes practice.
Okay then.
So, for the rest of the time we're here, you're gonna work on your Rasengan until it gets big as mine.
Alright.
Get to work.
Okay.
He seems like a good ninja. I'll give him a day to master it.
Yes, I did it.
Hey, Sensei, I did it.
Sensei. I did it. I completed the Rasengan.
Oh, I forgot about that.
All right, well,
show me.
Okay. You probably want to back up for this one. Okay. Rasengan!
I was unexpected. This is so strange. I never expected you to do something like that before. How did you do that?
Well, it's pretty easy. The only thing I did was mix the chakra with my Rasengan and my clones together to make it one whole thing, and then I just did it.
That your training is done. Sit back to the village.
Okay. Well, let me just get my stuff and I'll come.
It's time, my son. It's time. Awaken, my son.
Where am I?
As you wish. So you come into my village. It just turned green.
Oh my god. My day!
No.
Greetings, Lord Okage.
Dang it!
You always shit!
Greetings, Lord Kinikaze of the Hidden Obelisk Village.
What the fuck?
Greetings, Kinikaze.
Wait, go. Go.
Greetings. Shit.
Yes, hitting. You're not recording! Not recording, not a damn thing.
Come on. I'll just cut it out. Just go.
Okay. Hold up, restart.
I wonder what the sensei has for me today. And it's getting night. Okay.